Let's compare stock triggers to mouse click triggers. On the stock trigger, my finger is fully pressed down and my gun still hasn't fired yet. Compared to the mouse clicks, there's almost zero delay from press to fire. We get the first shot off. Those milliseconds matter when you're in the top 5.